So the next cabinet, super simple, easy setup. It just requires shelves and I can maximize the depth with what I need to hold. The space limits me to what I need, and limit doesn't sound bad at all. These are the items that I use often. I don't need any more than what I use. So what's stored in the cabinet are items that I use frequently, and I don't need any more than those items. So you'll see what I'm talking about, but I mean, super simple, not a lot of bins, but just utilizing the depth of the cabinet with what I need to hold there, I can still access everything that I need, easy peasy. Now here's the largest cabinet that we have, and it stores mixing bowls, our pots, pans, and it's worked pretty efficiently for us. It's not complicated at all. If we need access to the items in the back, we just simply take it out and then we can easily get to the back. So very simple setup, and the fact that we have two deep shelves helps with storage. So we have a lot of items that we can actually store on the shelves. And to be honest, I don't know if at the time when we were looking to renovate this kitchen again 13 years ago, if this manufacturer had pot drawers. If so, we might have gone with that option, but actually having two shelves was one more than we had before, and it actually is deeper than the one that had been there. So very grateful to have two deep shelves. And honestly, again, it's been very easy to get access to anything that we really need. Just take the front stuff out to get to the stuff from behind. And what we put in front is what we reach for often. Nesting your pots can also help you to save some space.